Hey Delaware, are you ready to see us in action?
Saunders, Anta Tacoomp, Reggie Johnson, and Salisbury. We're glad you're with us this afternoon on the D-League Network. The rest of our broadcast crew, Stu the Scout Myrick, for the first points of the day. Fells, a bounce pass to Dawson. Dawson drives right by Johnson, straight to the rack, puts it up, banks it up and in. Let's see if they wave it off and call an offensive foul. Loses it, stripped away momentarily by the Toros. Nearly a walk by the Sevens. Mensie's open, right wing three, good. Darren Mensie, the 6'2", flips it to Mensie. Mensie waits for a screen from Johnson. Mensie back to Johnson. R.C. Buford in the house, Spurs general manager. Also, D-League President Dan Reed. Toros GM Brian Pauga. Weingarten checks in for the Sevens. And over in the corner, another open three for Mensie. Toros lead it by 9. Williams bluffs the shot, penetrates. They work it around. Akil Carr dribbles baseline. Over to Weingarten. Fires the three. It's good. Mensie. Gives to Weingarten right of the lane. Back to Mensie. Cut off on the baseline. Weingarten with 9 to shoot. Minute 24 to play. First half, Mensie dribbles to the elbow. 15-footer is good. Pretty shot for Darren Mensie. His first two-pointer of the game. Baines now with 22. Three-pointer good. Josh Howard, Nando DiColo, Courtney Fells, and Eric Dawson. Woodbury's shot won't go. In the-